With more than 5.6 million Australians fully vaccinated now, New South Wales is ramping up its jab blitz. Health authorities have postponed all non-urgent surgeries in private hospitals to redeploy trained health staff to vaccination clinics. 10 at News First, Daniel Doody joins us from inside the vaccination hub at Brighton Le Sands in Sydney South. Daniel, when will more nurses be on site?
Yes, a very good morning to you, Nerelda. From Monday, all non-urgent elective surgery will be put on pause. New South Wales Health are still working on where staff from private hospitals will assist at vaccination hubs. Private hospital staff will support the large-scale operation of vaccination efforts across several vaccination hubs. Health authorities say all emergency surgery and urgent elective surgery will still be carried out. Here at this vaccination hub in Brighton Le Sands at Novotel, people are rolling up their sleeves and getting a jab, which is really great to see, in order to get some level of protection from this virus.